So right now the SGX Nifty is trading at 15,836 and today it has made a high of almost 50. Hi guys, subscribe to my channel to never ever miss out any of the learning videos from my channel. Hi guys and welcome to this video. In this video, we'll be talking about tomorrow's market analysis and also I'll be telling you one stock which you can observe for tomorrow's trade. I'll be telling you for both buy and sell levels, okay? Because you know the market can go in both the direction and we can't exactly predict where the market will go tomorrow. So that's why I'll tell you according to the both the situation. So in this case, if the market goes upward, you can take a buy entry, and if the market comes downward, you can take a sell entry also. So I'll be telling which stock is it and the levels for that. So make sure you watch the video till the end to get all the information regarding it. And before that, if you're new to my channel, a subscribe to my channel would be amazing. So guys, by being said that, now let's talk about the market first. Okay, so today the market went up till, you can see here, the market has gone up till 15,893, almost close to a new high, and the low what it has made is almost 15,799 in a first 15 minutes candle, first 5 minutes candle. It just went up from there, not actually a low made, and then it consolidated a bit around 15,839 to 15,870, and then the market fell off. So today it closed in a lower level itself, that is minus 0.20 low. Okay, so today the market has closed in minus 2.0 low. Okay, so now let's talk about tomorrow's market, how it's gonna be performing. Okay, so and also if you're new to a stock market trading and want to learn how to make money consistently in stock market trading, you can join us today. So I do provide NSE and MCX trading course. The course prices are very very less and reasonably priced. You can check all of the details in my blogspot, that is tradingzero.blogspot.in. The link is in the description below of this video. Okay, you can go there and check all the details and see all the latest and recent earning proof. So if you guys wish to earn consistent profit like this and want to make consistent profit in intraday trading, you can join us now. Okay, so you can watch the video till the end to get all the information regarding this. Let's see the SGX Nifty market. So right now the SGX Nifty is trading at 15,836 and today it has made a high of almost 15,902. Okay, even the SGX Nifty is also touched 15,902 and traded down, and now the SGX Nifty closed at 11:30 PM according to the Indian time. So maybe if it's closing in a higher and tomorrow when the market opens, even if it goes higher, then there's a chances where our Nifty 50 can also go up. So you can check this chart at exactly 6:30 AM to know the SGX Nifty opening. So how it opens, it will almost open the same in our Nifty 50 also. So guys, this is about the Nifty 50, the market, and now let's talk about the Zeal. Okay, so Zeal is a stock which you should observe for tomorrow. Okay, so now I'll tell you the Zeal levels for tomorrow. So before that, firstly let's see how it has performed today. So it has given a good volatility movement today, you can see. So it has made a high of almost 209.20 and the low is almost 204.55. so it has closed at a lower side again, and this would be somewhere a consolidating point, I can tell, around 207 to 205.550. okay, and now let's talk about the levels what you can trade for tomorrow. I don't think so there will be a much of a gap up or gap down in this stock according to me, but wherever the stock opens, you can take this levels for your trading and make use of it. That is 209.20 and here almost 207.50 and 205.65 and 204.50. So if the market opens above this level, above this support level where is like 207.50, then wait for the stock to take a support near 209 or to touch this support level of 207.50, and from there you can take a buy entry. But if in case the stock falls down from 207, then you can short sell at 207 and keep a target up to this point, that is 205. Okay, so keep 0.5% target and stop loss, it will be safer, or you can also keep 1% target and 0.5% stop loss. So guys, to easily tell you, it can be sell below 207. Okay, if the stock goes 207, then sell it, and if it's going above 209 you can buy it. And don't buy it as soon as the market opens. Always wait for at least 15 to 20 minutes and then take a trade according to these levels. And also, if you are observing the chart, so these are the important support and resistance level for tomorrow. Do observe this, it will be helpful for you. Okay, so please note this is only for educational purpose, and let me know how you feel about it once you observe it for tomorrow. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. So if you guys wish to learn more about how to make consistent profit and to learn all the techniques of making consistent profit, you can join us now. So I do provide NSE and MCX trading course. The course prices are very, very less and reasonably priced. You can check all of the details in my blogspot, that is tradingzero.blogspot.in. The link is in the description below of this video. So many of the people has got into my trading program and now they are making money consistently, and even the people who had losses are now starting to recover their losses. You can watch all of these things with the earning proof here with the ledgers. And if you guys are interested and motivated to make consistent profit like this, you can join us today. Okay, so once you join us, you will be getting lifetime support and live market guidance also. I'll be teaching you guys personally how you can make consistent profit in intraday trading. Okay, so if you guys wish to stop your losses from today and want to learn how to make consistent profit like this, you can message me now on the WhatsApp number displayed on the screen to get in touch with me and to take the course and learn how you guys can make consistent profit from today. And also, these are the advantages and benefits what you get once you join us. So once you join us, you will be able to earn consistently in trading. I'll be teaching you 95% accuracy, unique and secret strategies with no indicators. And also, I'll be teaching you a very good timing and discipline what is needed. Just by spending only 15 to 30 minutes per day, you can make 10% profit on your capital. Okay, that is, you can earn 1000 rupees per day with the investment of just 10,000 only. And also, I'll be guiding you with a very good money management system and a risk-free trading system. And also, as you guys know, my course prices are very, very less and reasonably priced. So you guys can go inside my channel and watch all the other videos. There are a lot of educational videos, strategies, tricks, tips, and a lot of things in my channel. So watch all of these things and subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed. And also, every day I upload like how much profit we made on what stock we traded with the profit proof every single day. So if you guys wish to earn consistent profit like this and want to recover your losses from today and want to stop your losses from today, you can join us now. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next one very soon.